Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Gargi here and today in this video I will show you a spot clearing face mask. Many of my friends told me that when the pimple dry out, it leaves ugly marks on their face. So this pack is actually very useful to remove those marks that we get from pimples. I have done a video on how you can actually reduce your pimple through the anti-acne gel. And when your pimple is reducing by using that anti-acne gel, you can now start this face mask on a regular basis to get rid of the marks. So guys, before starting my video, please subscribe to my channel and I would always love to get your feedback in my comment box below. So now let's start the video. Firstly, I have taken 1 tablespoon of sandalwood powder. I have bought it from a local shop. Now sandalwood powder is very effective in removing any black patches from our skin and it has also a very cooling and soothing effect on our skin. Now in this sandalwood powder, I will add about 1 tablespoon of rice flour. I have also bought the rice flour from a local shop. Now rice flour is very effective in brightening our skin and it has an exfoliating properties because it contains minute granules of rice in it. Now I will mix these two ingredients with rose water. I am using Patanjali Gulab Jal. I will take about 1 to 2 tablespoon of rose water to make a smooth paste. And mix it properly. I need some more rose water because it is drying out. Yes, now you can see it has become a very smooth paste. Now I will show you the application of this pack on your skin. So I'm using my hands. You have to take a little amount at a time and apply it on your face and neck, especially where you get the pimple spots. Now after 10 minutes you have to rub this pack on your skin like this, like we do exfoliating, and leave it for extra 5 minutes, then wash off with plain water.